This tutorial covers the essential steps for preparing and putting on the exopulse suit before a stimulation session. Proper preparation ensures that the suit works effectively and delivers optimal results. Before beginning the stimulation, ensure you have all necessary components and a smartphone with internet access readily available. Do not wear any jewelry or accessories that might come into contact with the exopulse suit, and ensure the skin is clean, intact, and not overly dry. However, avoid applying lotion or other skincare products right before the session. Before putting on the suit, open all zippers. If you wear underwear, choose narrow underpants so they do not hinder the contact of the electrodes with the skin. Note that underwear with metal buckles must not be used. To ensure effective stimulation, it's important that all electrodes are correctly positioned and in full contact with your skin. Make sure that the pants are pulled up properly and that the white guideline is positioned above the kneecap. Adjust the leg zipper so that it is on the outside of the leg and runs in a straight line from the ankle to the hip. Then close all three zippers, as well as the secure button at the hip. When putting on the jacket, make sure to close the zipper and the secure button. Attach the jacket with the pants using the 6 garment attach buttons. Adjust the arm placement so that the arm inseam runs in a straight line from the armpit to the thumb, and so that the white guideline runs straight and parallel to the outer part of the forearm between the elbow and the little finger. Make sure the garment has a body-tight fit without being constricting so that all electrodes maintain proper skin contact.